Abnormal neural activity detected.
Restaurants on levels 2 and 3 are now closed.
I was thinking that. I can try to make it fit, but it may break. No, that won't work. Ridiculous.
Subnote: oxygen, nitrogen scrubbers require further maintenance to fall isolation.
I think that'll just break it. Maybe. No. No, that won't work. I don't think this'll fit.
Thank you. I know why you're here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bullshit!
Listen, Milan.
Dr. Milan.
Let's discuss this rationally.
Enough! I'll see you soon, Miss Hensley. Give my regards to her. Mr. Marachek, you sneaky bastard. Not to worry, I can speed up this little family reunion.
What have you done with Rebecca?
She's right here. Yeah.
Rebecca!
You took away my life's work, Mr. Marachek. Now let me return the favor. Cage 7 open. Enjoy the show. I'm off to deal with Judas.
DNA into the scanner.
I'm living in a nightmare. I can't do this. I just can't do this.
You don't have a choice. Milan is a monster. We need to find Ellen. You need to put Rebecca's blood into the scanner. Now!
Recycling Station 0314.
Sleep now, my angel.
John? Are you there?
Yes.
I found her. Your wife is in the military room. I'm on my way there. Okay, I'm in the military wing. It's dark. No lights.
Keep your head down and stay away from the walls. And listen. You'll hear him before you see him.
Yes, okay. Okay. Close.
Calm yourself. Panic and you won't make it. Focus. Breathe. Shit, dear. Come in.
I can hear you. I made it. I'm in a storage locker. I don't think they saw me. I'll contact you when I'm clear.
I'll be waiting.
Warning. oxygen processor has experienced a critical failure.
Report to the visitor
center for immediate evacuation.
I'm in the limb regeneration lab. Her arms, legs.
One step at a time. How close are you to Ellen?
She's in a storage bay. Two floors up. I'm close.
This is a check of the emergency evacuation and outfit system. Test 1, 2, 3.
Almost at the hangar. John, I need to explain the situation.
Well, well, Miss Hinsley. And it looks like you brought our friend along.
Milan! Sia!
Thank you.
This is the final boarding call for Chelsea Bean and Parasite Sushi.
These creatures are following their base instincts. Breeding, eating.
Smoking is prohibited for the duration of the evacuation procedures. Drink a Duke Cola instead.
Disposal facility is overdue by 9,125 days.
I repeat, this is
never seen anything as disgusting as this place.
Thank you.
A heavy loader. Looks like it was sealed in during construction.
Oxygen, nitrogen scrubbers require further maintenance and fall isolation.
To begin boarding at this time.
Henry King was appointed to exercise control over East Asian Pacific debt repayment through mining asset acquisition. You know, King Mining Limited was rebranded as King Corporation in June 2009. Welcome to the Groom Lake Visitor Center. King Corporation trusts that you'll enjoy your stay.
Visitor Center. Kane Corporation trusts that you'll enjoy your stay. Please ensure your personal data tag is updated with your medical history and is functioning correctly. Kane Mining Limited was founded in 2050. Henry Kane was appointed to exercise control over East Asian Pacific debt repayment through mining asset acquisition. Launched in 2100, the tower was 6,106 feet long. This massive nuclear fusion-powered ship was used extensively as a planetary mining platform. 15 years of atmospheric exposure resulted in a weakened hull and her decommission. This poster depicts a 95-year-old Henry Kane in the prime of his life. Mining Limited was rebranded as King Corporation in June 2019. In 2116, King Corporation recruited a vessel from its mining fleet to be repurposed as a laboratory. Was born to an impoverished family in January the 26th, 2000. His mother Clara was a store clerk and his father Edwin was a veterinarian. Welcome to the Groom Lake Visitor. The tower was rechristened the Groom Lake in 2120. When she left dry dock and began her journey towards the outer planets. Charles Clark Kane has proudly taken over the reins from his father and continues his family's legacy.
Mining asset acquisition. You know, Kane Mining Limited was rebranded as Kane Corporation in June 2000.
a replica of her Statue of Remembrance that stands in Washington, D.C. In 2077, a mile below the surface, Camp 571 in Japan produced a treasure trove of medical research documentation. Did you know? Henry Kane served in the military and was a decorated naval aviator. The rapid advancement of medical research and its auxiliary studies culminated in the perfection of genetic manipulation. Popularized by the media as a medical Cold War, the eugenics age far exceeded selected breeding. In 2049, a worldwide ban was placed on unapproved genetic modification.
Kane Corporation has been the world's most valuable company for over 60 decades.
Alone in the world, trembles with the cold.
I may have pulled the trigger, so to speak, but you and Miss Hensley loaded the gun!
Don't try to worm your way out of this, you goddamn monster.
Monster? By whose standards do you call me a monster? The morals of men don't apply to gods!
Protocols activated. Security lockdown initiated.
Quantum storage device damage. Van door missing. Fractural femur detected. Scapula damaged. Seek immediate medical attention.
Alan, did you? Have we got her?
I do. She's here.
It's over. It's all over. It's over. It's all over. It's over. It's all over.
I'm sorry, it wasn't supposed to end like this. Waking you was a mistake, John.
but I'm happy to have met you.
I don't understand. Tyr, what do you mean? You woke me. Answer me!
We needed a way to transport the research off the Groom Lake. And your wife's bone marrow was a perfect storage device.
Research? This is about fucking research?
Yes! It's about research. Worth billions, John. Billions.
So you caused all of this? You let those things loose?
No, I'm not that sloppy. The idiots we sent to get your wife's body turned off all the containment protocols. We lost Ellen in all the chaos. That pussy Yuri was on his way to you when Milan got involved.
On his way to get my DNA.
It was the only way to locate the data carrier in the shit fest. Old man Kane will be rolling in his grave when I sell his secrets.
You're just like Milan.
Is that what you think? John, do you love your wife? Well, I loved my husband, and Kane's security forces murdered him during a protest. Kane Corporation took everything from me, and now I will burn them to the ground.
You don't have to do this. You don't.
Through stasis pods, hon, it was never gonna happen.
Selenographic coordinates confirmed. Autopilot has been engaged. Time to departure. 15 minutes.
This vessel has been cleared for departure.
Destination changed.
I love you, Ellen.